Here we are writing some relational and arithmetic expressions or combinations of relational and arithmetic expressions or only relational expressions. As we know, as we seen, if any expressions containing relational operator, then result of this expression will be evaluated either true or false. True means 1, false means always 0. One more case, if any expression containing arithmetic operators as well as relational operator, then arithmetic operators having more priority compared to relational operator. Means सबसे पहले arithmetic operation solve करेंगे then relational. अगर किसी भी expression के अंदर और within a single expression अगर relational और arithmetic दोनों combinations provide किए, then इस case में सबसे पहले all highest priority arithmetic operator solve होंगे then relational operators. Clear? Because relational operators having least priority compared to arithmetic. Arithmetic operators are having high priority and relational operators are having least priority. One more case, अगर किसी भी expression के अंदर एक से ज्यादा same priority operators found हो रहे हैं, then इनको solve करें based on associativity rule. What is the associativity rule for relational operator? Relational operators are same priority relational or binary operators are solved from left to right, from left to right direction. Here we are placing some combination of expressions. First one, अगर किसी भी expression के अंदर एक से ज्यादा operators available है, then any time only single operation calculate करना possible हुआ based on priority or associativity rule. First of all, in that case, अगर physically इस expression को test करें तो relation क्या evaluate होगा, like looks like a true because 10 greater than 9 and 9 greater than 8. लेकिन जब इस expression को solve करेंगे तो expression किसके base पर solve होगा, based on priority rule. Here these are two operators. This expression containing two times greater than operators. Same or different? Same operator. So same operators के किस बात करें, इनके priority भी कैसे होंगे? Exactly same priority. अगर priority same है, then apply करेंगे associativity rule. Based on associativity rule, इस expression को solve करेंगे from left to right. तो left to right सबसे पहले chance किसको मिलेगा? First relational. First greater than. First greater than means 10 greater than 9. This relation is true or false. Means a greater than ke case mein agar first operand second se bada, then true, otherwise false. So first expression kya is case mein? True means 10 greater than 9 greater than 8. Sabse pehle solve kya ho is case mein? 10 greater than 9. This one is true expression. Agar expression true hai. True means 1, false means 0. नेक्स्ट है फिजिकली 8 का कंपैरिजन किसके साथ हो रहा है, 9 के साथ, लेकिन लॉजिकली जब ये एक्सप्रेशन सॉल्व होगा इसका रिजल्ट इवैल्यूएट होगा एज अ ट्रू, ट्रू मींस 1, देन 8 का कंपैरिजन किससे हो रहा है, रिजल्ट ऑफ प्रीवियस एक्सप्रेशन, नाउ 1 ग्रेटर देन 8 रिलेशन इज फॉल्स, फॉल्स मींस 0, मींस इस एक्सप्रेशन का रिजल्ट क्या आएगा, 0 मींस फॉल्स. नेक्स्ट वन, अगेन दिस एक्सप्रेशन हैविंग same priority equal operator, means equal operator two times repeat हुआ है, दोनों ही cases में इसके priority कैसे हैं, exactly same priority, तो इसको जब solve करेंगे तो सबसे पहले solve क्या हुआ, first equal equal 5 equal equal 5, what is the result of this expression, result is true, true means 1, then next time इसी result का comparison again किस हो रहा, next 5 से, तो first expression का result क्या आएगा, 1 then equal equal 5, 1 equal equal 5 is true or false, false, then what is the result of this expression, completely false, 0. Next one, next time we are comparing some operands by using not equal, first of all सबसे पहले check क्या करें इस केस में, 10 not equals to 5 and not equals to again 0. First of all, दोनों ही operators के priority कैसे हैं? Same priority. Therefore, it is solved before from left to right based on associativity rule. 10 not equals to 5, result is true or false? Means अगर दोनों operand का value different है, then true. True means 1. 1 not equals to 0. Again, 1 0 के equal means not equals to clearly test करें, then again इसका result क्या आएगा? True. Then final result of this expression is true. What is the final result of that expression? 2, 2 means 1. Similarly, we are testing again this operator having same priority, not equal, not equal. सबसे पहले first not equal test होगा, इसका result क्या आएगा? Result of this expression true. True means 1. Next is result का value comparison किससे हुआ? Again not equals to 1. 1 not equals to 1, condition is false. Final result क्या इसका? False means 0. Next time again equal 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 equal, both are having same priority. सबसे पहले perform क्या हुआ इस केस में? Equal equal operations, equal equal operations के respect में true or false, false means 0, then equal equal 1, again 0 equal equal 1 completely wrong means false, 0. Next time again 5 equal equal 5, in that case 5 equal equal 5, true or false, false means 0. Then is result ka comparison kaise ho, next 0 se, 0 equal equal 0, both are same means true, means 1. Again 10 not equals to 10 means false, then not equals to again 10 means is result ka comparison kaise ho, next 10 se, not equals to again 10, true or false means false means sorry. Here 0 not equals to 10, therefore result is true. True means 1. Next time again 10 not equals to 10 is true. Sorry, false. 10 not equals to 10 is false means 0. Then again not equals to 1. Again 0 not equals to 1, therefore it is true. True means 1. Next time again 10 not equals to 10, true or false? True, sorry, 10 not equals to 10, not equals के लिए टेस्ट करें, अगर दोनों का वैल्यू सेम है, then false different है, then true, means here, both are same, therefore false, means 0, again not equals to 0, 0 not equals to 0, again false, means 0. Next time, previous case में deal कर रहे थे, means सभी case में deal कर रहे थे, आजा, same types of operators, but here, first one greater than next one equal equal. What is the highest priority operator in that case? Greater than will have highest priority compared to equal equal. So, सबसे पहले perform क्या हुआ इस केस में? 5 greater than test means greater than. This relation is true or false? Completely false. Means 5 का value 10 से बड़ा हो सकता है क्या? नहीं. False. False means 0. Then 0 का comparison किससे हुआ? Equal equal. Next operand is 10. 0, 10 के equal है क्या? False. False means again 0. Same है next time. Again highest priority किसका? इसके अंदर greater than का. तो सबसे पहले chance किसको लिया? 10. Sorry, less than का. Less 10, less. What is the first operand for less than? 10. Second operand is also 5. 10 less than 5, condition is false. False means 0. Next time equal equal. First operand for equal equal is 10. Second operand for equal equal is result of less than means false. 10 equal equal 0 is false. False means again 0. Next one. Here combinations of arithmetic and relational. What is the highest priority in that case? Arithmetic operator will get high priority. So, plus ke case mein first operand kya hai? 5. Second operand is 2. 5 plus 2 becomes 7 greater than 5. 7 greater than 5 relation is false means 0. Next time highest priority is taken by plus. First operand for plus is 2. Second operand for plus is 5. 2 plus 5 again 7. 5 greater than 7. True or false? Completely false. In previous case, sorry. 7 greater than 5, first operand ka value second se bada, actually previous case mein kya aega? True, true means 1, but in that case 5 greater than 7 is false, false means 0, first operand ka value second se chota hai. Next one again in that case, total 3 operators hain, all are having different priorities. First of all, highest priority of plus ke baad next greater than. तो सबसे पहले प्लस सॉल्व करेंगे, प्लस के अकॉर्डिंग रिजल्ट क्या है इसका? 1 plus 10 is 11, रिजल्ट ऑफ दिस एक्सप्रेशन इज 11. देन नेक्स्ट टाइम 5 ग्रेटर देन 11, ट्रू और फॉल्स? फॉल्स मींस 0. then 5 equal 0 is false. False means again 0. In that case, सबसे पहले टेस्ट क्या हुआ, प्लस. प्लस के लिए फर्स्ट ऑपरेंड क्या 10, सेकंड ऑपरेंड इज 5. तो सबसे पहले सॉल्व क्या हुआ इस केस में, 10 प्लस 5 मींस लाइक दैट 10 ग्रेटर देन इक्वल्स टू 10 प्लस 5 इज 15, देन लेस देन 1. नेक्स्ट टाइम हाईएस्ट प्रायोरिटी किसका, लेस देन का. व्हाट इज द फर्स्ट ऑपरेंड फॉर लेस देन 15, सेकंड ऑपरेंड फॉर लेस देन इज 1. तो सबसे पहले टेस्ट करें 15 लेस देन 1 इज फॉल्स. Next time 10 greater than equals to false means 0. Next time 10 greater than equals to 0 condition is true. True means finally 1. Next time highest priority operators are multiply and then next one plus. तो सबसे पहले multiplication test को multiplication के according इसका result क्या है, 2 multiply by 5 is 10. 5 plus 2 is 7, greater than equal, 7 greater than equals to 10, condition is false. Means 7 9 10 से बड़ा हो सकता है और 9 10 के equal हो सकता है, therefore result is false. False means 0. Next expressions, again 3 types के 3 operators हैं, greater than and less than having same priority. तो सबसे पहले associativity rules के according left to right solve करें. सबसे पहले chance किसको मिलेगा, here greater than, 10 greater than 5, condition is true or false, condition is true means first operand के वाली second से बड़ा है, therefore true means 1. Next time equal gives, next one 5 less than 10, first operand के वाली second से छोड़ा, therefore also true means 1. 1 equal 1, both are same, therefore again 2, true means 1. Next time greater than, दोनों के priority same है, पहले highest priority operator solve होंगे, लेकिन दोनों के priority same है, then left to right, first of all, 10 greater than 5, first operand का value second से बड़ा, therefore true means 1, equal, 20 greater than 10, again true means 1, 1 equal 1, also true means 1. Next one, in that case highest priority is taken by greater than, then first of all 10 equal 10 greater than 5, condition is true because first operand 10 ka value 5 se bada, true means 1, then not equals to again 10, then dono ka priority kaisa, exactly same hai, to sabse pehle left to right associative rule ke according test karein, 10 equal 1 is false means 0. Then can not equals to 10, again condition is true, 0 10 ke barabar, therefore it is true means 1. In last case highest priority is greater than, to iska meaning kya hua, first of all 10 equal true or false, true means 1, not equals to 5. Next one equal or not equal, dono ke priority kaise hai, exactly same priority, therefore left to right 10 equal 1, false means 0. Next one not equals to 5, 0 not equals to 5, therefore false means 0 not equals to 5, condition is true means 1. These are relation between different types of relational expression. Again we can see in all cases results case form hai ya to 0 or 1, clear. Then next one we are discussing about logical operators. Then uske baad just baad test karenge combination of relational and logical operators, clear, and much more programming about combination of relational and logical operators and arithmetics.